into two pieces. Just like if you want to do a cornrow.
Ryan Little.
And then you're going to twist. And you see this finger? And I'm letting it pick up that piece. That's all I'm doing. And you